Today's gonna be a quick video to show you how to go from this to this in about 15 minutes. First step's gonna be to turn off the power. So if you don't have one, get one of these electrical testing pens. So that's showing the electricity is live. So now we jump over to our electrical panel and turn off the right breaker. Back at the thermostat, you can see that now we have no power. Next, now that the power's off, we're gonna go ahead and open our old thermostat up and then find the four wires we're gonna be connecting to. So now we're gonna go and get these loosened up and get this old thermostat out. I've got the source of the electricity coming into the box here marked with some tape. Next, we're gonna go ahead and unbox our new thermostat here and see what we're working with. A quick note before you open it, make sure you are replacing an electric heater. On the box, it specifically says a four wire. So this will not work for cooling systems. It's just the electric baseboard heaters. So when you open this up, you will see four wires. See, red and black on the top here is gonna be for the power in, then there's a switch in the middle, and then these will supply your actual heater. So the red and the white are connected, black to black, and our grounds are in the back, also connected. So now the next step is get this all fit back in the box. Okay, and once you got it back in the box, you can put in both these screws. And once you get that all screwed down, you can put the faceplate back on. Just snaps on real easily. And now we're ready to test it. So if I turn it all the way to the right here, you'll hear a click. That means it would be turning on if we had power. So let's jump back to the box and turn the power on first. Power is on. Now let's confirm we've got our power back. All right, and give it a test. So here's the before temperatures, it's warming up. We'll check back in a few minutes. You can see that we're coming up to temperature now. So we've done this successfully. So I hope you found this video helpful. We'll catch you in the next one.